Hi, this is Doc Vlad from Doc Vlad's Food Blog. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment in the comment section below. Thanks. Hello, all my Doc Vladomaniacs out there, all my friends and followers on Doc Vlad's Food Blog. This is Doc Vlad, and I'm back here at Sound Garage with my friend Mark.
Hello.
And Roy Tutor, who's at the controls here. So let me see if I can bring the camera around. Okay. So I'm here to record a couple of songs, one of which is sort of like a tribute video for all of my deceased relatives on my mother's side and father's side. Also some close family friends who treated us like family, treated me like family growing up over the years. So this song is especially for them. If I have forgotten anyone, I'm sorry. I tried to, really, really sorry, because I tried to include as many as possible, as many as I can remember. So I hope that you like it, and we'll be getting started in a few minutes. So I'll see you soon. Hi guys, it's me again. I forgot to mention one more thing. There is still another song I'm going to record. Growing up, I spent my high school years at Westbury Senior High School in Westbury, Long Island, New York. I spent my years growing up there with the greatest bunch of guys and ladies that you could ever meet. They're the ones who kind of got me into hip-hop music in the first place, in a way, because the first day of class, I heard some people playing their radio. Right, class hadn't started yet, and our teacher wasn't there. They just played their radio, played a little music, I guess, to relax and unwind. Then I heard this kind of music called rap music, hip-hop music. And as soon as I heard it, I wanted to know more about it. I wanted to hear more of it, because I really liked it. I had somewhat, you know, just instantly liked it. One of the artists that I grew up listening to was LL Cool J. He's now the star of NCIS Los Angeles, I think, right? Yeah.
Very good rock singer.
Yeah. This was a favorite ballad of mine. I'm going to kind of go out of my comfort zone a little, and I'm going to attempt to do his rap ballad here.
All right.
Okay. So I wish me luck, and I hope you enjoy it. See you in a little bit. Hello to all my friends and followers on Doc Vlad's Food Blog. This is Doc Vlad. I'm here at Sound Garage, and I had just finished recording two songs, Tears in Heaven by Eric Clapton and I Need Love by LL Cool J. So as you can see, this is where all the magic takes place. A guy named Roy Tutor, friend of mine, new friend of mine, he does all the arranging and mixing here. There are some instruments here in case any bands want to jam here. With me, all the music was conveniently provided by YouTube. So that wraps up this blogging adventure for today. Thank you so much for joining me. All I want to say right now is take good care. Stay safe always, God bless, and I will see you on my next blogging adventure. Peace out.